research we're doing is helping people figure out whether this technology is going to be something that can help companies reduce the incidence of musculoskeletal injuries down the line, help workers perform their jobs in a safer and more productive manner. So we don't make these exoskeletons, but we do research on the impact of the exos on the human body. The opportunities for something like this, which sits on your body and continuously interfaces with the human in a physical way, is just amazingly exciting. Our current NSF project is unique because we are not asking how can we design better exoskeletons. We are not asking the fundamental research questions that have been asked over and over with exoskeletons. Instead, we are asking if we consider this exoskeleton not to be an isolated piece of technology, but a part of a complex socio-technical system, what do we need to make sure that system is rolled around neatly, right? So there's physical things, psychological things, social things, business management level decisions. We are trying to roll all that together to understand the ecosystem around how an exoskeleton could impact work. Exoskeletons are a really hot topic. Everybody wants sort of a piece of the pie, so I think this would be fantastic for them.
I'm happy. I really know that I work with exoskeletons long term and see how it affects people. So definitely it's something with human factors. You know, how the technology helps human factors go together, how we better understand human cognition and their physical aspects. That's something I'm really interested in.
I'm going to specialize in exoskeletons for rehabilitation purposes. So I've focused on different populations in the past with my research, usually people that need help a little bit with mobility. And so now I'm going to turn more into exoskeleton research, but still working with rehab. There's a lot of different exoskeleton research in the industry and auto kind of field and manufacturing, but there's also a big hub in rehabilitation. So can you help someone improve their walking, their mobility? Can you just help their quality of life with using exoskeletons?
Clemson Industrial Engineering is traditionally a very well-known and reputable program in the country. Everything about Clemson looks like it's climbing, and it's a good time to be here.